spot. Anyone see Romeo?
Hey, kitty. Not so fast. Ha, get it?
I do not.
Just watch.
What's he doing to that poor cat?
Phew. The cat is fine. It's just moving in slow motion. Just like the teacher and the butterfly from this morning. Romeo's using that clock on his lap to slow everything down.
Not for long.
Gecko, you sneak up behind Romeo and destroy that clock. Owlette and I will distract him.
You got it. Super Gecko camouflage.
Why are you slowing things down, Romeo?
The PJ Masks. You're right on time. Get it? Time? I'm on fire tonight.
Indeed you are, sir.
You think so? I'm slowing things down because then everyone will be moving too slowly to stop me from taking over the world. And once I set my clock off at the center of town, the blast wave will hit everyone. We'll all be slow forever.
Huh? Cool.
I'm a genius. I told you so.
By my cat's whiskers, I don't think so, Romeo. Gecko, now!
Where is he?
Now! Now!
Gecko! I was looking at the cat. It's really cool.
Nice try, Slowpoke.
Oops. He got away.
What happened, Gecko?
I was looking at the cat. It was really cool.
But Gecko, you let Romeo escape. You need to focus.
Don't worry. I've got a plan that's totally gonna stop him. With the Gecko-mobile, I'll be able to drive right up to Romeo's lab without him even seeing us.
Look! There's the lab!
Gecko-mobile camouflage! Do you hear something?
Negative.
I bet it's those sneaky PJ Masks.
Oh no, a bird.
Shoo, bird, fly away. Go, go.
You don't see that every day. Wait, it's the PJ Masks. I have them now.
He sees us. Gecko, drive.
Check out the bird. Is it flying or is it sitting? Who knows?
Forget about the bird.
Look. Oh, no! Better luck next time!
If Romeo gets to the center of town, he'll make the whole city super slow. After him, Gecko!
It's no use. The Gecko-mobile's stuck in slow motion.
Looks like we're going after Romeo on foot.
Thanks for watching! Tap or click for more Disney Junior clips.